Well, I mean, you can't get a better look than what Courtney Green got. It was a wide open three. They miscommunicated, and she had a wide open look. And yes, the play was designed for Courtney, and yes, she got an open three, and we missed it. So I can live with it.
I mean, it was a good job that we kept it close. I mean, I don't think it really came down. It came down to the end of like getting stops on defense and stuff, and executing better. But it, I mean, it all started from the beginning. We dug ourselves like a deeper hole in the first half. So I mean, we had to build from that. But for, it just came down to like stops in the end. We didn't get stops. They got easy off offensive rebounds and went back up. So I mean, that was a bad defensive breakdown for us.
We got Erika going to the rim, but I wanted Erika to take the pull up, which had been affected. The big kid Clark had been backing off of her, and she hit two previous pull ups to that. I told her to turn the corner if she could get all the way to the rim, take the quick layup because there was still 48 seconds left to go in the game. Plenty of time when you're down three, get something quick to the rim. I did not want her to take that off balance flying, you know, shot that she took. Look, I'd rather take a pull-up or something quick to the rim, but she thought she could turn the corner. And again, that's a learning experience. I'm okay with it. I put the ball in her hands. She's a tough kid. She's a battler. Love her to death. But she went too far. She should have taken the previous. She hit two previous pull-ups. It's a decision-making thing. Bang, bang. But again, she's a kid that's a go-to kid for us. So Courtney got a good look at the three. We missed it. Erika went to the rim like I wanted her to. Should have taken the pull-up. Elected to go a little too deep and took an off-balance shot. That's what you live with 18-year-olds.
Age-wise, I guess you can say we're young, but I mean, our team, majority of our team besides the freshmen, we went to the championship, CAA championship last year, we went to WNIT. So I don't really think that we're young. I mean, we got a lot of juniors. We got a lot of juniors, and we got a lot of sophomores, and all the sophomores basically played last year. So I don't really think that being young is an excuse. So I don't ever say that. That's never the case.
We need to get better. I mean, these kids, we had three sophomores and two freshmen on the floor. Do I feel some encouragement because we took the A-10 champion, you know, down to the wire? Yeah, I feel some encouragement. They've got three starters back. They've also got, you know, five seniors or whatever on their roster. So bottom line is that we played an older team tough, but we want to come up with a W. These kids need, right now, without Joy, a senior that we were counting on who's out, and obviously Alicia Bell, who's a junior, who's my best defensive player, out. Two of our five starters are out. So freshmen had to come in. Alexis Sears got her first, you know, time tonight as a freshman. Makeda Nicholas got more extended time tonight as a freshman. You know, we're going to rely on those freshmen to step up. And they did some good things, but I still need to see areas of improvement. And that's what we're going to talk about because we want to win games like this. You know, I'm real big on trying to put banners up in this gym. Always have been during my career. And so we need to continue to work. But is it better? Yes, it's better. Is it good enough? No, it's not good enough. So we got better, but we're just going to have to keep clawing and fighting, and hopefully, we'll get Joy back at some point. Makeda, the first couple games, she played like a freshman, and she was too excited and nervous and all that wrapped up in one. But she rebounded the ball better tonight, which I was happy with, and she hit a couple, you know, she had a nice little pull-up, and she wanted the ball. She's going to be a player, there's no doubt. Again, they need to get their feet wet. It's the third game of the year, fourth game of the year, so, you know, as I said, three sophomores, two freshmen on the floor, you know, for an extended period of time tonight. You know, we need that group to grow up very, very quickly. You know, I was expecting, obviously, a senior to be out there and a junior to be out there, and we don't have that.